Hi, I'm Lieutenant Free with the Baytown Police Department, and welcome back to the latest edition of Baytown's Most Wanted. The date is September 23rd, and today I will be sharing with you four wanted persons, two of which have hurt family members, the other two are wanted for narcotics. First on the list today is Christian Irvin. Christian was born in December on the 10th day in 1974, and he is currently wanted for possession of a dangerous drug. Next on the list is Cynthia Dowdell. Cynthia was born in September on the 15th day, 1966. She is wanted for felony possession of marijuana. Next on the list is Luis Antonio Gonzalez. Luis was born in June on the 13th day, 1988. He is wanted for felony injury to a child. Last, but certainly not least on the list today, is William Yale Veldkamp. William was born in September on the 15th day, 1988. He is wanted for aggravated assault with a deadly weapon on a family member. If you know the location of any of Baytown's most wanted, please call 911 or Baytown Crime Stoppers at 281-427-TIPS. There is also a link on this page to text your message to Baytown Crime Stoppers. With Crime Stoppers, you will remain anonymous and they pay cash. Thank you for your support.